If you're a manufacturer, how should you target your online advertising campaigns? Should your targeting be broad or very specific? The answer actually depends on what type of advertising campaign you're running. A lot of people think that PPC ads and social media ads are the same, but they couldn't be more different. For this reason, the targeting needs to be different too. First of all, let's look at how you target your PPC ads. One of the main mistakes manufacturing brands will make with their PPC campaigns is to target very specific keywords. If you're entering a new market and you're just targeting your brand and product names without people actually knowing who you are, you're not going to see many conversions because people just won't be searching for you or your products. If your brand isn't famous worldwide, it's time to step back and accept that you're not quite a celebrity yet and that you need to go a bit broader. Your keywords should be about what your products do, the industry you're in, and maybe even your target audience. Now, let's look at how to target your social media ads. Social media targeting works very differently. Instead of keywords, you should target your customer personas. To create your ideal persona, you need details such as their job title, industry, job function, company size, and interests. Most of the social media platforms have these options when it comes to targeting. You just need to select them. The average number of people you should have in your target audience on social media is about 60,000 people. Can you think of any other tips on how manufacturers should target their online advertising campaigns? Let us know in the comments below. And remember, if you want to learn more, you can read our full guide on this topic on our training platform. Check it out using the link in the description.